ako, nung pinick up ko yung gown, honestly, medyo nag-worry ako. Nung nag-pick up the gown. Why? Kasi sabi ko kay Albert Andrada, simplihan mo lang ha. Remember, you're doing the dress of a junior citizen. Second, huwag mahaba yung train ha. Hindi ko yan makikerry sa red carpet. Ayoko na mahirapan ako. Ayoko mahirapan. I wanna be comfortable.
Negative ba yung reaction ng Nets? Di ba yung ba naman natuwa na
alert? May positive, syempre may negative. Then, may mga comments lang na sinabi na, alam mo, she should understand that this is not her film. She's only doing a cameo role.
Sino naman ang sabi?
I agree. Merong nag-post na, I didn't like the idea that it's not even her film. She's not even in the title role and she was like so dressed inappropriately. Parang ganun. Parang ganun yung comments. Overwhelm ako. Uno, hindi ko talaga akalain na ganun ang response kasi nga dapat na ang focus nila is the film. Na brilliant, made it again.
Reception ba nung nagre-red carpet ka? Feeling mo talaga nakanako ka ng eksena?
Hindi.
Yung ano yung...
No! Hindi ko inisip yun. Hindi nila alam walang effort yun. Yung makeup ko, ako lang nag-makeup. Yung buhok ko, walang blower, yun pa rin.